This word Allah is mentioned in all the sacred scriptures of the major world religion, including Hinduism. It's mentioned in Rig Veda, book number 2, hymn number 1, verse number 11. He's referred as Ilah, or Allah, meaning God. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is also mentioned by name in Rig Veda, book number 3, hymn number 30, verse number 10, as well as Rig Veda, book number 9, hymn number 67, verse number 30. He has been mentioned by name as Allah in several verses of the Vedas.